It's a scenic road that leads to great hiking spots and great views of Honolulu. But overgrowth on Tantalus Drive in Makiki has some worried about their safety. Brent Romagna spoke with residents and has more. Brent?
Joe, a resident reached out to us using the Report It feature on our website concerning Tantalus Drive. Now, Tantalus is already difficult to maneuver if you aren't paying attention to your surroundings, but now some of those surroundings are encroaching on the road, causing already narrow areas to become even narrower.
If you're not familiar with Tantalus Drive in Makiki, buckle up. A winding road, low visibility, and then there's the blind spots. Throw all those together, add in some cars and cyclists, and you have Tantalus. David Wadsworth lives nearby and has to deal with these dangers every day. But he says the drive has gotten worse with the overgrowth of vegetation that's creeping onto the roadway.
My wife came down this morning. Refuge truck was coming up. He had to go in the middle of the road around a blind corner. There's so much rubbish. Our bush in the road almost took her out. She had to stop the car.
Wadsworth says the overgrowth has gotten so bad in some areas it now poses as a safety concern, and he wants something done.
There's so much overgrowth that you can't drive your car on your side of the road safely without driving in the bushes. You know, if two cars have to pass in the middle of the road, you got to stop or drive in the bushes.
We took the drive up Tantalus. In some areas, it wasn't easy to stay in the lane. But the overgrowth isn't just creeping onto the road.
Bushes are covering signs.
Two traffic signs are completely covered. One shows the speed limit, the other a sign telling people there's an intersection ahead.
Private citizens are taking into their own hand, but it's not enough. It's just a drop. And why do they need to be doing this when we pay taxes for this?
And due to the holiday, state and city offices were closed today, but I did reach out to officials and will follow up tomorrow to find out if something can be done. Brent Romodnik, KHON 2 News.